You really get to know a man if you have to watch him die. That moment right before he realizes it's over. That moment his face reflects every decision he's ever made. What kind of life he led. And if he regrets it.
So, take the farm. That's it?
Well, I'm sure the bloodthirsty Nazis will just walk out and hand it to us if we ask them nicely enough.
Well, what if we say please?
Do you guys ever stop?
Only when you take breaths in between all your whining.
You trying to say something, Alan?
Shut up, both of you! The fight is with the Krauts, not each other. Leggett, you're ranking private. So you take Alan and Garnett with you around the back.
Why are we with the boy Wonder?
Don't even try to argue with me, son. I was kicking ass while you were playing dolls with your sister. Now get moving! Baker, I gotta get going. You take Hartsock, Basola, and Corey. Capture that farm and link up with Leggett on the other side.
Red! Follow me!
Let's move! Roger that!
Give me some armor over there! Red! Hurry up! Get over there!
Red, let's stick together.
Move out.
Quick, get up.
Jetzt erwischt!
Come on, get over there!
I don't see any more!
God bless the Thompson!
Take cover there! Roger!
Wir werden alle sterben!
Fall in!
Die Armee fallen uns in die Flanke!
Red! Move it!
You heard him, let's move!
Mist, ich bin getroffen!
Die schlachten uns ab!
Keep up the fire!
Drop the fire!
Anyone else hear that?
Baker!
Shit! We're in trouble here, Baker!
Leg it!
Alan! Garnett!
Baker!
They're dead. There were too many of them. God.
How can a man stay focused on life when all he sees is death? I can't get it out of my head that sending Alan and Garnett with Leggett got them killed. If they'd just been with me. Fuck! If they'd just been with me! Maybe they'd still be alive! Maybe I could have saved them! Maybe.
Maybe one of us should go talk to him.
And say what? Thanks for getting our friends killed? Better luck next time? Fuck him!
Red, leaving him alone isn't gonna help anything.
Well, not seeing him is sure as hell gonna help me. Skinny prick better not cross my path.
Would you listen to yourself, Tesola? He fought too! He almost died with him.
Did he? How do we know he wasn't off in a bush somewhere and left him to die?
Tesola! Keep talking like that and we're gonna have a real problem here. You've never seen me have a real problem. Baker, there's no time for this. Focus is key. If you can't stay focused today, just tell me and I'll get another squad leader. All right, there's a bridge at the end of the train wrecks. Battalion thinks the Jerrys might use the bridge to cross tanks over the river. I want you to go there and drop it into the water. And don't worry about Leggett. I'll straighten him out.
Follow me!
Let's move!
Roger that!
Target!
Park it over there! Corian!
Head that way!
You heard the man!
Got it!
Stay on me!
Hey, watch it!
Roger that!
That way! Full speed!
Baker, get down!
Carian!
Let's go!
Take them out!
Take the man!
He's down! Go over there!
Come on, so hot!
Let's go!
Got it!